Frolander. All right, raise your right hand, sir. You're charged with sexual battery on a person less than 12 years of age. That is a capital felony punishable by life in prison. The state has, your lawyers negotiate a sentence with the state attorney's office where if you plead no contest to the amended information of lewd or lascivious molestation by a person 18 years of age or older against a victim less than 12 years of age, which is a life felony, is punishable by 25 years in prison, up to 40, and then natural life probation afterwards, then they're going to offer you the 25 years in state prison. You would get credit for time served. How much time does he have? 259 days. Part of the plea is that you agree you have 259 days, no more, no less. You waive any credit that you may find you have in the future. After 25 years DOC, Department of Corrections, I am ordering you to be on probation, sex offender probation, for the rest of your life. Included in that probation are special conditions, and some of them, one of them is that you are to be electronically monitored. That's an anklet bracelet, DOC will know where you are at all times. In addition, you must register as a sex predator. Do you understand that that's the plea agreement that's been offered to you today?
Yes, ma'am.
And is that the plea agreement that you want to do? All right, sir, to the amended information of lewd or lascivious molestation by a person 18 years of age or older against a victim less than 12 years of age, a life felony, how do you plead?
No contest.
Accept your plea as freely and voluntarily given. There is a factual basis in the 707. I'm going to adjudicate you guilty of that crime, send you to 25 years in the Department of Corrections, followed by the rest of your natural life sex offender probation. I'm ordering you, I'm signing an order finding you to be a sexual predator. And all the special conditions apply of sex offender probation when you get out, and all general conditions.